wife gave him a sponge bath last night. He's
a thorough one.
Well, I'm sick now. What's going on?
Yeah. Well, no, because Martin disconnected his shifting by one.
God damn, I'm 9 now. Good. I got on the right side.
But I'm still never
already. Oh, yeah. No, it's the wrong side. Fuck. What was I thinking?
That's one overtake and I'm in the partner.
Some tide raising there.
Yeah.
You and me, Chuck.
Yeah.
God damn, they parking.
Yep, flop jump.
What?
I slipped.
Lose your nose,
Jeff. Yeah, I don't even know what the fuck that happened.
Somebody hit the bullet already. Watch it, guys.
And what's the curse with cool things?
Bam on that was cool.
It'll take you out and kill you.
Yeah, it's definitely a killer, Tom. Don't worry about it. I'm still on the track.
When it's angry.
Thank you.
Yeehaw.
Someone's in a hurry.
Oh shit.
Got some corner cutting.
I'm in the pits, buddy.
No worries. You're probably gonna be out before I get there. And damn, that pole in turn one scares me now.
Get me down then.
Keep on fighting your troops.
Oh!
Going in the pits, Chuck.
Shh.
Oh.
The front wing has taken some slight damage.
A bit muddy there, kids.
Yeah, it won't you.
Ah, just saw a bit of bodywork fly off car.
Yeah, it was mine, yeah. But it wasn't you. It was me that hit the wall. The curb pulled me in.
At least you hit pits.
Yeah.
Coming out of the pit, so you'll get a penalty.
Be careful back there, Raj. Just as an heads up.
The car behind is on the harder tyre, so he's meant to be.
Ah!
Oh,
okay, I'll see what I can do.
Did you just see a car stop on the entrance to the pits?
Snarf, snarf.
Yeah, that was me. I missed the entrance, nearly hit the wall, and he put me back. As a ghost.
Okay.
I didn't touch his car.
No, no, I outbraked myself trying to go into the pits. Lucky he did go to speed, otherwise I would have wrecked my car, I think.
Yep. It's like an automatic rollback there.
Ooh, tires are good. Oh, the tires. I'm gonna get out of there. What are you on, racing?
Sorry?
Yeah, let motor go, I'm not racing motor.
Oh.
You hit the bollard?
Yep.
That's what I headed earlier on today.
Damn, I took it a long time too short and hit.
That's all it takes.
Yep.
The question is, will there be a safety car?
Nope.
Cheers. Cheers, mate. Thanks for keeping it clean.
Hitting this lap, Andy?
I'm pitting, hard, yeah.
Well, I haven't forced anything there. That sounded a little clunky.
I hit buddy going in. No tires whatsoever left.
User disconnected from your channel.
Still no luck with your microphone, Martin.
Thank you.
Twice.
Nice.
Sorry, did I cut you off, Jay?
No, no, no.
Oh. Nice, Jay.
So he's gonna last.
I've got Kurs.
Don't worry about it. That was close, but it was working.
Oh.
Close.
So sorry, Kurs. You kind of braked really early, and I wasn't expecting it at all.
It's alright, mate.
Oh.
Don't worry about it. Carry on, mate. Just carry on. It's alright.